Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 19, Verse 10. So that in all your land, which the Lord your God is giving you for your heritage, no man may be wrongly put to death, for which you will be responsible.